roar in the Tiger's Den tonight. The Memphis Tigers are preparing to take on Lemoyne Owen for the annual exhibition game. It's also Penny Hardaway's first game as head coach, so there's a little interest in what's going on. And it is the first time for fans to see if the former NBA All-Star is able to live up to all this hype. This is a live look inside FedEx Forum right now. The game starts in less than an hour. We'll talk with local 24 sports director Doc Holliday coming up later in sports.